Hello everyone, welcome to Vlogmas, day 6. Good morning. Getting shoes on, gonna feed the cat, and then I'm out of here, headed to work, so. I basically am not wearing too much makeup today because especially nothing around my eyes because I'm going to be getting my eyelashes done. And ladies or gentlemen, you know, if you wear mascara and stuff like that or you do makeup, this will save you so much money because you don't have to do mascara, you don't have to worry about the time that it takes to do your eyes, you just do them and you're good to go. The reason why I'm doing this is because I have a photo shoot. I usually try to do that around photo shoot time because then it's like fast-paced stuff and it just makes makeup things go faster. So I'm really excited. I'm gonna have fun with that. I need to get my hair redone and all that jazz too, so I'm trying to get all of that resolved before I leave for the holidays. I need to get hair and nails done. It's like, you know, the weird scheduling stuff. I used to do these things a lot more frequently, and then I had the esports stuff, and it kind of messed with my schedule. But that's kind of why I went with, like, I was just, well, let's dye my hair, because I knew my ends, my roots were going to grow in. I knew I wasn't going to be able to make the times that were needed from me to be able to have my hairstylist be able to do my hair and stuff, because he has a really busy schedule too. So that's kind of like what's been going on. Hair updates, yeah. And I went blue, if you guys remember. I really, really liked the blue. Purple's just, it just works for me, because I'm so used to having purple hair, and now I'm back to purple hair again. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep the purple hair, or if I'm gonna go blue again, or whatever. I don't think I can go blue again, per se. I could put some blue over the purple. That's what I'm thinking about right now. So, yep. So today, I think I told you guys yesterday what I'm basically doing, but the plan is heading to work. I do my normal thing where I just go get my coffee, look over my to-do list, make sure I get everything done that's on it, and then, then I head home. So it's kind of what I'm doing, but I have a lot of stuff to do today. Like I said, I have a couple videos that I have to edit. I have a video that should be live right now. And then I have, I need to decorate the set. I need to get some contracts done. And I have like a couple other little tasks here and there that I need to do. So, yeah. This is the before. I have no makeup on around my eyes, and now we're gonna go see what it's like after once they add my eyelash extensions on. And there's after. All right, here's my setup. So this is gonna be where the pie stuff is happening and the dumpling eating contest. This is where the main segment is gonna be for all of the things that they're doing. We're gonna do cable management in the morning. And this is gonna be where most of the gameplay is taking place. So we got kind of piratey theme going on. And this is my place, and this is gonna be where my social media bro is. Got done with most of the stuff today. I'm running a little late for Lost Digital Show, but I figured I could talk to you guys while I'm running. Cause once I get there, I'm just basically gonna have to fix my face up. Might not even get to do that. Pretty much turn my computer on and get going. But yeah. Tons of work done. I was running behind because I still needed to do social. I had to like schedule a bunch of social that's happening for the live stream tomorrow. Got it done. And now it's dark outside. So, Yeah, it's my life. It's crazy. But the live stream looks great. Sorry if it's windy. But yeah, I think it looks good. And hopefully people will really enjoy it. My day tomorrow is just gonna be doing that for the most part. And then we have our show, so.
We rushed, got the stream started, and now we're on our first break. Just fed the little poof in some soft food, and now we're gonna go back into it. I have so much work to do, but I'm gonna take a nap because I'm very, very tired. So I'm gonna like take a little nap, sleep for a few hours, then get up super bright and early. I have a ton of things that I need to do. I need to like set up some meetings. I need to do a bunch of other things. So I'm gonna wake up in the morning, edit this vlog, get it out there, and then deal with all of the stuff that I need to do in the morning. So yeah, all right, I will see you guys later. I hope you enjoyed Vlogmas day six now, yeah. And I will see you guys tomorrow for another lovely day. Bye.